Betty's right, if we don't come back together and take these ideas and move forward, and people step forward and say, I'll take ownership, we've really messed up. I was part of the 20-year comprehensive plan, and when they asked me to participate, I said, I'll be happy to, but I won't participate in anything that's going to sit on the shelf. And I can promise you that is not sitting on the shelf. Our city staff is looking at that all the time, and if I forget, somebody from the community will remind me about it. That's the way commitment I make to whatever's going to come out of this group. I promise you, it will not be a document that sits on the shelf. It will live and breathe and change and do.